Private.
How you doing, man?
I was sent here by your colonel. 23 hours a day, locked up in a cell. And a good soldier like you, that's a damn shame.
I had my reasons to live.
You're a deserter, and still subject to court-martial for insubordination.
I just need some vacation.
What? Going to Mexico? Chasing tail and getting drunk right before your deployment?
You have no idea the things I done.
Yes, I do. You have been deployed 5 times. 5 already. And I read your record. It's quite impressive.
Seen any combat, sir?
We're not here to talk about me. I'm here to offer you a proposition.
I see through your lies, everything you say, everything you do. Or either you want me dead in your lies.
Look here, soldier. I don't give a damn what you do. You can rot in this shithole for the next 30 years, if you want. But I got you a second chance. This. It's one mission, and if you choose to accept, you'll be out of here and given a general discharge.
Why me?
The mission is highly dangerous and classified.
Do you need me to kill somebody?
That's right, Private. Look, you took part in a lot of missions. In Western Iraq, and you're one of the few with the knowledge of the terrain and its population.
That information is classified, sir.
So the target is Assad Mubarak, the leader of the insurgent ISIS group. He's responsible for countless suicide bombings and murder in Iraq. Intel reports he's in the border town in Syria. You'll rendezvous in Baghdad, where you will meet up with a CIA operative. The both of you will work your way up the Euphrates River, meet up with special forces and cross into Syria.
This mission never happened. It took place. I have any memory of it.
That's right. Your flight leaves at 0600.